So fundamentally, the mobile glass is a diegetically projected UI. And what this means is that the UI is meant to be seen by not just you as the player, but also is meant to be visible by your in-game character as well. So basically, your player character is aware of the UI just as you as the player are aware of it through your screen. And we do this for a couple of reasons. One is because the fact that we retain the visual connection between your player character and the UI,